Wouldn't say it's the best firework show I've ever seen, but